The following contest is a championship first round match, making his way to the ring from Toronto, Ontario, Canada, weighing in at 288 pounds, Bruno ILO.
Social media has been buzzing since this match was announced, and I think the competitors plan on delivering on that hype.
And his opponent, from out of this world, weighing in at 270 pounds, Hot Sunshine, Daryl Carter!
Some would say the superstar thinks a little too much of themselves, but the tape doesn't lie. This is a serious contender for any title.
They need to loosen up, have a little fun, heck, maybe even lose a match once in a while.
What? That is horrible advice.
Look at the focus and drive in his eyes, ready to prove he's the best this division has to offer.
That first round matchup underway. The winner of this match moves on to the next stage of this tournament.
Ooh, what a punch.
That's how you stop your opponent.
Oh my gosh!
The WWE Universe is pouring more fuel on his fire right now.
Counters that.
Twists the arm and
working on the arm. Armbringer. Oh, and a kick. That was nasty.
Measured up.
Oh, a drop kick to the spine.
Sidewalk slam.
Climbing up top. He's got big plans. Oh, it's going to happen.
He's executing on his plan perfectly.
It's starting to come together in a big way for this guy.
Neckbreaker! He's taking some good hits. Body leg drop.
Coming down with a leg drop.
Can't see a thing, guys. Oh my God!
Definitely not where you want to be right now. Just carried like a rag doll here.
Oh, what a drop kick.
On the mark. Something's about to go either very wrong.
Blast off.
Nobody home.
Always interesting to see what kind of matchups we get in tournament action, as that match demonstrated.
Here is your winner, Bruno I. L. O.
No other way to put it, guys. That was kind of a butt kicking.
This is what you get when you have complete confidence and control of the situation.
One of the best superstars around.
The following contest is a championship first round match, making his way to the ring from Cocoa Beach, Florida, weighing in at 268 pounds. and some. Clinton Young.
The WWE Universe has been counting the days, hours, and minutes for this match to start, and the countdown is almost over.
The competition level has never been higher, but this guy's ready to prove he can hang.
And his opponent, from Harlem, New York, weighing in at 286 pounds, Loverboy, Bobby Jackson.
This person is a little self-absorbed at times, but the WWE Universe doesn't seem to mind.
Well, I think they appreciate someone with serious self-confidence. It sends a good message.
Whoa, what's the deal here? I have plenty of self-confidence, and I rarely feel appreciated.
A very high-pressure situation ahead for this guy, but he is more than ready for it.
Tournament action underway, and Corey, the bracket is starting to take shape.
These superstars have weathered the early storm, and now it's time for them to start digging deep. This is where you separate the contenders from the pretenders.
Yeah. Oh, taking it right to him. No waiting.
Down with a powerbomb. Stomping down.
Oh, that hurt. He is revving up the engine. He's not going to let anything stop him.
Oh, that'll rock you.
Perhaps he needs suplex.
He thinks he has it.
One. Oh, my. How in the world did he kick out of that?
I can't believe the ref didn't get two here.
Jaw shattering. Oh! Ooh, a planted knee.
Ouch.
He's lost some of his wind now. Oh my God, that's gotta hurt.
Uh-oh.
Some serious damage, and he's just having his way in this match.
He's taking charge here.
Here's a cover. He kicks out instantly.
I suppose you have to take the shot, but it's still too early to wrap up this one just yet. Wasting absolutely no respect on his opponent. You gotta love it.
Set him up, Russian leg sweep.
Take a bow.
He could pin his opponent right here.
One, two, three.
An emphatic victory.
Some superstars doing what they do best. Here are the highlights.
your winner, handsome, Clinton Young.
This was as dominant a win as I've ever seen, guys.
Never a doubt, barely a moment's suspense. This one was about as lopsided as they come. Yeah, now we're talking.
The following contest is a championship first round match, making his way to the ring from every man's nightmare. Weighing in at 261 pounds, Dangerous Dave Evans.
The incredible accomplishments, the storied feats of strength, the pure talent of this individual is just astonishing.
Wait, did they write that down for you to read on air? Like, it sounds exactly like what I heard them saying in the mirror backstage.
And his opponent from Calgary, Alberta, Canada, weighing in at 249 pounds, David Ben Watts.
I can't watch this entrance. I heard this one backstage talking up their own work nonstop. Well, why don't they get in the ring and prove it, huh?
That's what they're doing right now, Corey.
Well, good. Right, let's see what they've got then.
This match has everyone backstage buzzing. He is an exciting competitor to watch.
Serious implications in this contest. Winner advances in the tournament. Loser has to head back to the locker room, ousted from the event moving forward.
Heading up, he's thinking big!
Getting up, but doesn't have a clue what's coming at him.
From the top!
He misses the target!
Short flight, but a rough landing.
Oh, costly error there.
Oh, that'll turn your skin red.
Bad predicament right here.
Face first!
Uh-oh.
Jarring impact.
Cover!
Strong kick out there.
Getting the shoulder up before two tells me the end is not near.
Elbow lands hard. Yeah. Rolling neck snap.
Ooh, treading all over their opponent. He moved, but can he capitalize?
Butt to the gut.
Mounted with punches
and not
a nasty stop to finish it off.
Uh-oh. Not gonna be good.
White noise.
He thinks he has it.
One, two.
Kick out. Close to three.
That was a long two count there.
Thanks for coming. End of days.
Here's his window. Will he take two. Advantage?
That match is worth another look. Here we go.
Here is your winner, Dangerous Dave Evans.
Wrestle perhaps the perfect match. Never any doubt in this win.
An absolute statement by the victor here tonight. What a steamrolling. And here we go.
The following contest is a championship first round match, making his way to the ring from Toronto, Ontario, Canada, weighing in at 244 pounds, Mr. Amazing, Don Vince.
Matches like these, with talent of this caliber, this is why sports entertainment is an art form.
And his opponent from Houston, Texas, weighing in at 263 pounds, the Tornado, Eric Mason.
Just look at the swagger on display. I love it.
Swagger? Really, Saxton? You know, a number of people in the back just despise this superstar.
Well, the WWE Universe clearly disagrees with you, Corey.
Oh, and what else is new?
He is in perhaps the best shape of his career, and he will need that with the competition level this high.
Now,
This first round tournament match will help determine the landscape of the rounds to come.
And no one wants to get knocked out this early in the tournament. So while this isn't the finals, I'm still expecting a big match feel.
You're right, Saxton. These superstars have every intention of winning this whole thing, so they'll be fighting hard for the right to move on.
Oh, a weakening arm breaker.
There's some power behind that punch.
Waist lock. No. Belly to belly.
My goodness.
He must have seen that coming.
Neck breaker.
So smooth.
Ooh, well planted knee.
Ouch.
Hitting the elbow drop.
An imposing array of offense from him here.
Yeah, he's showing no signs of ending this assault.
Uh-oh. Look at this.
Uh-oh, he's right.
Faraway slam.
That might be it. Wasting no time getting his shoulder up.
Gonna take a lot more than that to keep this man down.
Oh, look at this.
Wait a minute, setting in. Devastating submission coming.
Good job getting to the ropes there.
Yeah, that could have been bad.
From the top.
Oh, it's a piercing elbow.
Is it enough?
Two. And a kick out at two.
The end was in sight.
Down on the chest.
An agile escape.
On the shoulders and a slam. Can he do it here?
Two.
And he powers out.
He's determined to keep this matchup going. Hold on a second. He might be finding a submission hold here. There it is!
Oh, just tap out. Just tap out and end this thing.
Losing this match would absolutely destroy him. He's trying to fight it the best he can.
He let it go.
Yeah, I wonder why.
Does he have him here?
One, two.
No, he gets the shoulder up.
A long two and a half in the waning moments of this match. Oh, that can dislocate something.
Ooh, that might have just broken something.
Punch connects.
Flat out power.
Wow.
A deadlift military press.
Holy moly.
Slam.
Over and over again, getting beaten down with force.
Taking flight.
Body splash. Shoulders down.
One.
He's able to beat a two count.
Unbelievable display of will in the late stages of this matchup.
A lot of good action in that one. Here's another look.
Here is your winner, the Tornado, Eric Mason.
And he certainly proved himself a superstar to watch with this one.
You put in the work and good things happen. That's a performance that everybody should hope to emulate.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from Toronto, Ontario, Canada. Weighing in at 288 pounds, Bruno ILO.
Hey, where's the horse?
What are you talking about?
Yeah, what horse?
The high horse this superstar always seems to be on.
Did Jerry Lawler write that line for you?
This guy is ready for a fight.
And his opponent from Cocoa Beach, Florida, weighing in at 268 pounds, handsome Clinton Young.
I think this might be, no, I'm certain this is the most self-absorbed person in all of WWE.
Well, I've had about enough of your character assassination, Saxton. Just because you don't have any self-confidence doesn't mean others have to go without it. I applaud those who know how much better they are than the rest of us.
A competitor with his share of detractors, but he wants to prove them all wrong here tonight.
There's a lot on the line in this semifinals match. These superstars are determined to reach that ultimate final round.
This final match is so close, these competitors can taste it.
That's some serious motivation for them to give this fight their all. It should be a fun one to watch.
Right in the elbow, nailed it.
Flipping the script on him there.
Counter. Boom! What a drop kick.
On the mark.
Jumping suplex.
You can see the anguish growing on his face.
He's on his heels, that's for sure.
The damage he's taken is starting to pile up. And an elbow.
Take a bow.
He could pin his opponent right here.
It's over.
Where in the world does one find such strength at this stage to kick out that early in the count? Look at him totally vibing with the WWE Universe right now.
Oh, what a counter.
Implanted by the DDT. He's got the target acquired, just a matter of moments. It's over!
That hit the spot. He's finished.
Makes a cover. Two, three.
And that's all she wrote.
Now let's take a look at some of the great tournament action we just had the pleasure of watching.
So I'll just say what we're all thinking. This was as one-sided as it gets. This guy is the real deal.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from every man's nightmare. Weighing in at 261 pounds, Dangerous Dave Evans.
I won't pretend this competitor hasn't done some exceptional things, but I am not referring to them by the new nickname they keep pushing.
Seriously? I think the name, the absolute best ever at this, no questions asked, is a totally reasonable idea.
You would, wouldn't you, Corey?
And his opponent, from Houston, Texas, weighing in at 263 pounds, the Tornado, Eric Mason.
Gentlemen, this has all the makings of an all-time classic match, and I fully expect it to deliver on that promise.
He's been demanding this match for quite some time, and now he is ready to compete.
There's a lot on the line in this semifinals match. These superstars are determined to reach that ultimate final round.
This final match is so close, these competitors can taste it.
That's some serious motivation for them to give this fight their all. It should be a fun one to watch.
My goodness,
he reverses it. Reversal, can they go on the attack?
Great job refocusing to reverse that.
Oh, what a forearm.
Now trampling the opposition.
Setting it up.
Thunderous clothesline.
Oh, man, right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow.
Oof.
He is a sight to behold. Take a picture while you can, everyone.
Reversal! Can he take advantage?
Right across the throat.
Perhaps thinking about what to do next here.
Drop with force.
And he goes for the pin. Getting the shoulder up before two.
Kicking out there really has to make his opponent question his game plan.
To the body, looking to fight his way out.
Uh-oh. Look at this!
Uh-oh, he's running.
Fallaway slam!
Oh.
He's going for the pin. This could be it.
And a kick out of only one. Still not enough to put him away.
Vicious right forearm.
Just launched.
Just deadlifting right there. The power. Power slam.
He's getting a huge boost right now from all those chants and cheers.
Oh, an axe handle.
Saving us from having to sit through that.
Just carrying the opposition anywhere they want.
Lands. And this has got to be it.
A defiant kick out after one.
It's hard to believe, but it looks like he still has some gas left in the tank.
Oh, man.
Stomp to the leg. Oh, knee right through the stomach.
Great counter. Force a break.
Uh-oh. Oh, he's right.
Discus punch. Warm up the buses. This one's over. Shoulders down.
Two. Shoulder up. Shoulder up.
How?
Flat out power.
Wow.
A deadlift military press.
Holy moly.
Slam.
We are seeing a next level performance from these competitors tonight.
They've shown a lot of resiliency. You have to give them that.
He's got the answer for that one.
Catches him.
Will this be enough?
No, stops the count at two.
Obviously still has some fight left.
Now let's take a look at some of the great tournament action we've just had the pleasure of watching.
Here is your winner, Dangerous Dave.
You cannot say they didn't give it their all and then some to achieve this victory.
I don't know if I'd say the battle scars were worth it, Cole, but I will say the one who did it to them isn't the one celebrating right now.
The following contest is the final in the championship tournament. Making his way to the ring from Toronto, Ontario, Canada. Weighing in at 288 pounds, Bruno ILO.
If you listened to After the Bell this week, you know this is a match I've wanted to see for quite some time, and it's almost time to start.
Oh, are you guys ready?
And his opponent from every man's nightmare. Weighing in at 261 pounds, Dangerous Dave Evans.
If pride comes before the fall, then brace for one heck of a big fall in this match.
Oh, well, aren't you clever, Saxton? It isn't about pride for this athlete. It's about believing in yourself and keeping firm to that belief.
Tournament finals.
These superstars have left it all on the line, and they are one match away from victory. The end is finally in front of them.
Just one more match to etch your name in history. And for me, one more match until I finally get rid of Saxton.
This is ridiculous. This is insulting.
This is entertaining.
Headed to the top now.
From the top.
Oh, look at that splash.
Swanton.
He isn't finding any space to recover.
Yeah, and he keeps struggling to slow the opposition down.
Get on over here. I'm going to break your back.
I don't like the look in his eye here, folks.
Up high, picture-perfect leg drop from the top.
All measured up.
Ah, drop kick to the spine.
Oh, right to the kidneys.
Golly.
DDT. So much damage inflicted. Scoop slam.
Leg drop across the throat.
And he's soundly taking control here.
Training, strategizing, and execution.
Legs caught. And another counter.
Maybe he's found a new source of aggression to battle back with.
And here's another glance at these superstars in action.
Here is your winner, Bruno I.L.O.
Wrestle, perhaps the perfect match. Never any doubt in this win.
An absolute statement by the victor here tonight. What a steamrolling.